आज की इस वीडियो में हम लोग देखेंगे पॉजिटिव डिग्री से कंपैरेटिव डिग्री कैसे चेंज करते हैं। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट द रूल हाउ टू चेंज फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव डिग्री टू कंपैरेटिव डिग्री। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज टाइप नंबर फर्स्ट। हियर रूल फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट फर्स्ट चेंजेस into subject second, finite verb first changes into finite verb second, number third sentence is affirmative then it changes into negative, and if the sentence is negative it changes into affirmative. Rule number fourth, we have to remove as or so as next adjective first changes into adjective second, last rule we have to add then. Look at the example. One example here, he is as tall as we are, so this is the subject first and this is the subject second, this is the finite verb first and this is the finite verb second. Here tall is adjective first, so first of all subject first one is changes into subject second and second one is changes into subject first. So first of all we write we are, and here you have to see this sentence is negative or affirmative, but in this sentence there is no negative word. Tall is changes into taller, then after we add then, so we write here then. Just after we write subject first, and here subject first is he and its finite verb is is. Tense is completely changed into comparative degree. Look at another example here. You are as beautiful as she is. You subject first and its finite verb is are. She is subject second and its finite verb is. This is adjective first. Sentence is affirmative. We shall change into negative. Paul, we write subject second and finite verb second. She is not. We remove as. More beautiful than you are. So here you are. Second sentence, her sister is subject first and is finite verb first. She is subject second and its finite verb is. Lazy is adjective first, not is negative. First of all we write she is. This sentence is negative, so we remove it. After we have to remove as or so as. The second form of lazy is lazier. After we write then, After that, subject first. Her sister is. Her sister is. Comment and tell me, how do you feel in this video clip? And also subscribe my channel and like and share also.